Lighting's really bad in here, Kevin, sorry. This big garage.